Hi, I'm Dr. Simone Rochford from the Department of Environment and Primary Industries, and I lead the Molecular Phenomics Research Team here at AgriBio. So molecular phenomics is all about biochemistry, and in the Molecular Phenomics Lab, we use high-end mass spectrometry equipment and nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy to investigate the proteins and metabolites, or the small molecules, in a system. Good pastures are important for farmers because if you've got a healthy pasture, it doesn't need replanting as often, so it saves the farmer money, and also a really productive pasture translates to productive cows that produce a lot more milk. So metabolomics and the equipment that we use allow us to look in depth into the plant samples, so we can really see at this biochemistry level what the plant is producing under the sort of environment that it's in. The instruments that we have here represent an investment of more than $6 million, and we have one of the best facilities in the Southern Hemisphere. So the Molecular Phenomics team works really closely with other teams within AgriBio. Those other teams supply us with the ryegrass endophyte association, and our job is to understand the biochemistry of those associations. We do that using our high-tech analytical instruments. These instruments allow us to look in depth at the biochemistry of these grass associations. What we do is take an extract of the grass, which is simply making something like a cup of tea, and injecting just a tiny bit of that extract onto the front of a column. The column sits within a HPLC instrument, and what it does is allow separation of the metabolites on the column. When the metabolites exit the column, they go onto the instrument, and the instrument tells us the weight of these metabolites. And it does it so accurately that we could determine which metabolites we're looking at, so whether they're the good metabolites or the bad metabolites. And the instruments we have here are so sensitive that they can do this to part per trillion levels. So that's the equivalent of half a teaspoon of sugar in an Olympic swimming pool. That's really important because these negative compounds are very biologically active. And so you don't need very much of these metabolites until you have a sick animal on your hand. So working at the Dairy Futures CRC is really exciting. We get to work with fantastic scientists on problems that really matter, and we're working for solutions that will have a real impact on the dairy industry.